Oh, that's me. Oh, God. I am so sorry, everyone. Oh, God. I really put a charger on my iPad, but then it just died on me, which is not good. So I'm just gonna stream the rest of the stream from my phone. Sorry, everyone. Where we left off, we used the computer. Now we have to get to the engine room, I believe. It's cool. Yeah, sorry about that. We got some technical difficulties. And by that, I mean the battery from my iPad has died. Even though it was completely hooked to the charger. So now... Hey, what's up again? sorry about that, guys. Alright. Hopefully, we can finish this without any interruptions. Okay. That's... Not sure if that's the engine room. That's obviously not it. So it's gotta be over there. Okay. Kuyami juz kachita naipatoga ya fulki kukula jiji kawana bota ayut tako. Reshik stole that engine from Gabby. It was never yours to begin with. Kabatumpa kunba yiya moka pata. Ota nai kachu. Inkin kuno ba murirachi kun tomna puncha nyunyan. Enough yapping. Hand over that accelerator. Did anyone have the rumor of Bucky having grandkids and Falcon and Winter Soldier? I didn't hear anything. What will happen to Moff Gideon once he's taken custody into the New Republic? He's probably going to escape. Somebody's probably going to break him out. I'm not going to join these weirdos. Well, might as well use a plasma grenade since that's proven to be a lot more useful. Plasma grenade. And plasma grenade. And that's all of them. Okay. Sorry. I was trying to grab rob these two punks. I was just fine to say that. Oops, sorry. But yeah, Moff definitely has a backup plan. I mean, he's probably Grand Admiral Thrawn's apprentice. I don't know. And I'm saying that like Thrawn is a Sith. Or yeah. Could you imagine Grand Admiral Thrawn as a Sith? That is a force not to be reckoned with. Or force to be reckoned with. I'm
Still trying to figure that out.
Yes.
Well. We got it. Now let's head back. He will be an unstoppable. Yeah. He'd be pretty scary.
Yep.
I mean, I heard that his female counterpart of his species is known to be a lot more force sensitive than the males. I don't know. I heard it somewhere. On, like, Instagram fact posts or whatnot. Okay. But I would say if he was Force-sensitive and joined the Sith, I would say that he would brace into the dark side fully. And just saying that because of his common personality and a tactical genius he is, yeah. How would you guys feel about if I brought Grand Admiral Thrawn into my sequel trilogy rewrite? I mean, I don't have to if you don't want me to. But if you want me to, I could do it. But depending on if it's going to be Canon Thrawn or Legends Thrawn, I don't know. Yes. All right. That's one vote for yes. Do it. All right. That would be awesome, but now you got get Ezra. Yeah, if I have a Lego Ezra, but I don't. I could probably make him. I don't know. I just don't know what he's going to look like. Do it! Yeah. Alright. Maybe the space whales did like a, they pulled it back to the future and they just travel 30 years into the future. And yeah, that's how Thrawn and Ezra come back. Garage elevator to the lower city. Ah, the sewers. We gotta go back there. Oh, well, look at the time. Oh, yeah, it's 10 o'clock here. It's probably 11 o'clock where you're at. Okay. Ooh, and maybe that's how Ahsoka will find him that way. Time travel. Yeah, we gotta go back to the world between worlds. I did not watch a single episode of Star Wars Rebels, but I do know what happens. Well, it's time for me to go. I hope you have a great rest of your day and take care. I wish the best of luck to you, for you and your channel. I'm going to miss the stream, unfortunately, but I hope you do well and take care, and I wish the best for you. All right, thank you, and take care of yourself too, man. May the Force be with you. Okay. Hopefully we have enough med packs to survive. How do I get this game?
You can, like, download it from the Xbox Marketplace for $10, but I decided to get this game on eBay because I wanted a physical copy. Maybe there's some more info on the...
Thank you. May the Force be with you as well. No problem, man.
Let's see what's in... Wait, hang on. Okay. Door number 3. Oh, boy. More of these guys, huh?
Thank you, as do you. Star Wars Sirius, may the Force be with you. Okay. See you later, Star Wars Sirius. How old are you? I'm 23 years old. Almost 24 soon. Okay.
I'm 13, almost 14. Weird, right? Yeah, 10 years apart. That's crazy. I'm gonna probably like turn 24 in April. When are you gonna turn 14? What month?
I'm 15, going on 16th this May.
Oh, that's awesome.
Turning 14 on 31st of...
31st of what month? Oh, January? I had no idea there was a January 31st. Oh, wow. I'm scatterbrained. Because there was already a December 31st, and it's usually... 1 month goes and you have to, and it has to be like December 30th after the 31st. I don't know. Lots of months I've been doing it. Okay, lower sewers. Okay. A ladder. And that might be our way out. Okay. I have one of the journals you're looking for.
Yes, Upworlder. Well done. However, I see that this journal alone does not have enough clues for me to solve this mystery. Too many pieces are still missing. I'm afraid that only with all three journals, my grandfather's, my father's, and my apprentice's, will I be able to discover the location of the promised land. I will leave this journal with you for safekeeping for now. Perhaps it will aid you in your search for the others. I wish you luck, Upworlder, for the sake of the entire village.
Okay, so far we only need, like, one journal, and I don't know where that is. I might need to look up a walkthrough on that.
Hey there, what can I do for you?
I want to know a little more about you, Mission.
Really? You want to know about me? Nobody's ever really been interested. What do you
want to
know?
Hang on a minute. Favorite Avenger, Captain America or Spider-Man? Y'all gonna watch Snyder Cut in March? Yeah, I'm definitely gonna watch that. I'm probably gonna do a marathon of sorts. I'm gonna watch Man of Steel, then Wonder Woman maybe, or maybe Batman vs. Superman, the Ultimate Edition, and then maybe Wonder Woman. And then the grand finale, the Snyder Cut of the Justice League. I can't believe we made it this far. I can't believe that's actually happening, which is pretty good. How did you and Zalabar hook up?
Xyz, my family, you know? My parents, well, I guess they're dead. It was just me on my own until the day I saw Zalabar in the Lower City. I could tell right away he was in trouble. This was before the gang wars were running in. But even then,
who'd want to pick a fight with a Wookiee?
Hey, nobody said the Vulgars were smart, but there were three of them. So maybe they figured they could handle it. I don't know. Anyway, I don't like the Vulgars at the best of times. And when I saw them picking on this poor Wookiee, all alone on a strange planet, overwhelmed by the big city, I just lost it. I screamed out, "Leave him alone, you coarse lines!" and charged right at them. One of them saw me coming and slapped me so hard he just about knocked me cold.
Look, smacking a kid? Those Vulkers have no class.
Hey, don't treat me like I'm a little girl. I ain't no kid. I'm 14 years old. Those Vulkers didn't scare me. They're nothing but cowards. I knew how to deal with them. Of course, I never got the chance. I guess Zalabar didn't like seeing me get smacked around. He let out this howl and yanked that Vulker a meter up off the ground and held him there by his throat.
What did the other two Vulkers do? Favorite MCU film? My favorite MCU film would probably be Captain America Civil War, or maybe Avengers Endgame, because I'm basic. I don't know. And as for that Jar Jar impression, and they said Saint Misa was annoying. Oh no! Yeah. How'd you survive before you met Zalabar? How'd Zalbar end up on Terrace?
He was fleeing some kind of trouble back on Kashyyyk. That's all I know, really.
Is it Kashyyyk or Kashyyyk? It's just pronounced either way, huh?
Bad but funny impression. Yeah. Let the Wookiee win.
Yep. We should get back to the task at hand. I didn't know you had a brother.
My brother's a touchy subject, you know. It just so happens, I don't really feel like talking about it right now. Nothing personal. Let's just get back to the business at hand, okay?
All right. Okay. Better find a way out of here. Sewers, village gate, escape pod. Ah, to the lower city. That's where we need to go.
When will you make another Marvel or DC vid?
Hopefully soon, if I ever regain the passion to do so. Also, Marvel or DC? Probably Marvel, because I grew up with Spider-Man. That's the Lower City apartment. Okay. All right. Wait, how many credits do I have? 587. Okay.
You have returned. You have the prototype swoop engine accelerator with you?
I have the accelerator right here.
I was beginning to wonder if you would make it. The race is tomorrow, and my mechanics need time to install the prototype into the swoop engine of our bike.
Okay. Hold up to my end of the deal. Now you better come through, or... Yeah.
Accelerator installed on it. Without it, you won't stand a chance.
Gavin, you can't be serious. We need one of our best riders on that bike. We can't let some rookie take the prototype engine into the race.
People say DC has better live-action TV shows than Marvel, but what I've watched, Daredevil is definitely better than Arrow and Flash.
The Daredevil Netflix show, I believe? Yeah. I didn't finish the Daredevil series. I did remember watching all of season one and then the first episode of season two, and then I just stopped. I don't know why I did.
Deadpool or Wolverine?
Probably gonna go with my man Deadpool. All right, don't worry. I'll win that race.
I have to be honest with you. There's a reason I'm letting you take the prototype engine. The accelerator is unstable. There's a good chance it could explode during the race. I can't ask one of my own riders to take the risk. They'll be running unmodified swoops in the race. You'll be the only one using the prototype. If you can complete the track before the accelerator overheats, then you'll win for the bets. If you die, then one of my other riders could still come through for me.
And Legends of Tomorrow is just weird, but really fun. Yeah, Legends of Tomorrow is just a little too wacky. Okay. Sounds like you got all your bases covered.
You don't get to be leader of a swoop gang if you don't know how to work all
All right, I need some sleep, bro. See you later. All right, see ya. Okay, I'm ready for the race.
You can stay here tonight. The mechanics need time to install the accelerator on the engine, so you won't be able to practice your riding. But I've got good instincts, and you have the look of a racer about you. Just try to relax, and in the morning we'll take you to the swoop track.
Get some rest, bro. All right, thanks. Or you were talking to him. I'm so sorry. Crap. Sorry, I'm scatterbrained. All right. Looks like I'm doing the race. So you're the one who's... Sure, tell me how it's done. Sorry. Okay. All good. Okay, let's go over that again. Okay, let's start the race. How do we get the race started? Okay. Just one vibroblade. Sounds simple enough. Oh, man. All right. Let's start the race. It's time to beat. Thank you.
What happened to the rider you lost? All right. Wish me luck, fellas. Okay. Oh, boy. I missed one.
Can you turn it down a little bit?
Yeah.
Good night.
Okay, let's try again. First, I gotta take it down. I'm gonna turn it down because, you know, sis is going to bed. I have no batteries in my TV remote. Okay.
Yo, Deadpool in the MCU is going to be hilarious. Yeah, I agree. I can't wait for that. Have you played Jedi Fallen Order? Yes, I had. I might start a new game and start a stream about that soon. I might. I might not. I don't know. Okay. 38:46 is the time to beat, so... Here we go. Whoops. Oh, I forgot about that. That's why I lost. What is wrong with me? Okay, 35:27. Well, looks like we got a race again, huh? One of the only Star Wars games I have are Battlefront 2. It's a good game, though. Is it the new one or the original one? Oh, excuse me. All right. Here we go. New one. Still haven't completed the story mode. Okay. Okay. Here goes nothing.
35-2. We can win this. Ah. Ah, 25-05. Oh, that's a lot more better than I anticipated. Funny that I also have the Force Unleashed on Wii. Oh my god, same. Yeah, I was playing the Force Unleashed on Wii because I felt it was a lot more fun. And it had a dueling mode that you could play as any character that you want and have them fight to the death. Oh, here she is. I gotta try that. Yeah. Okay. Man, let me try power attack. Boom. My name is Merrick Skywalker. I'm here to save you. We don't have time for this. Karth is waiting for us. Oh, man.
Do you watch Film Theory or Game Theory?
Not really.
We were trying to find you, remember? He has some good Star Wars theories. Ah. I just started watching him recently. Both of you settle down. This isn't helping. Don't worry. I won't let that happen. I think we'll need some help getting off Terrace. Maybe if we ask around for the locals can help us out. We should probably start by asking around at the cantinas. Is something wrong? You seem as if something's troubling you. Something weird happened when we first met. Like, a vision.
Vision of what?
Of you fighting a dark Jedi. Revan, I guess. Saying I can use the Force? So it doesn't mean I could be a Jedi. Okay, we have Star-Lord, Basila, all right. Kandras, isn't he the Mandalorian that works for Davik? I've been looking forward to this, Count Dooku. Oh boy. Thanks for the message. I'll go meet him in the cantina. Alright. Okay. Double blade lightsaber. She needs that. Brezhik's belt.
All right. Let's get you a energy shield. Bridget's armband. All right. Okay. I should focus on leveling up. All right. All right. Let's try computer use. No. No. Okay. Stun droid. All right. Awareness. Yeah. Lightsaber. Okay. Powers. Ah, we finally do cure. Okay. Now we're leveling up Star-Lord. We're saving up. Okay. Caution. Critical strike. I guess I can give him that. All right. Looks like we're all good. All right. Remains. Repair kit? That's weird. Escaping Terrace. Okay, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Maybe I'll catch you guys later. Feel free to subscribe, like, watch some of my videos if you want to. And hopefully we can do more soon. All right, see you guys later. Bye.